Have you ever felt bad for a planet? Well, probably not, but you might now. Scientists have discovered a new lonely planet 80 light years away from Earth that doesn't have a sun to orbit around.
Aw, that's sad.
The experts saying that they've never seen anything quite like it.
Scientists have nicknamed it the Lonely Planet, but don't feel badly for it. It's the first free-floating planet they've found that looks like planets that orbit around a star.
The poor guy is just 12 million years old, so in addition to being lonely, it's considered a newborn, too. According to NBC, these starless wonders have been discovered before, but in the past, it hasn't always been clear whether these were orphaned planets or failed stars. This time, the scientists say they're sure it's a planet. The discovery was made by researchers at the University of Hawaii. One said, "We have never before seen an object free-floating in space that looks like this. I had often wondered if such solitary objects exist, and now we know they do." The planet reportedly has a mass 6 times that of Jupiter. It's a gas giant planet, so it's likely not a good alternative for when our best friend, the sun, burns out. That's an estimated 5 billion years away, though. Scientists discovered the planet while searching for brown dwarf stars. It was found with the Pan-STARRS-1 telescope. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.